With the onset of the extreme weather that's due to arrive in Ireland over the next few days, we're here today to give you some top tips to keep you and your canine partner safe. If your dog is going to be left alone throughout the day, make sure that they have adequate access to fresh water and shade. Plan your walks for early in the morning or late in the afternoon after that heat has dissipated. Don't forget your lead and don't forget your poo bag. Remember that your dog's paws are in contact with the tarmac or the concrete as they walk. If you hold your hand on the concrete for 5 seconds, it's too warm for you, it's too warm for your dog. It's not just you that can get sunburned. Your dog can be prone to it too, especially on the nose and the ears, or if your dog has thin fur. Keep them out of direct sunlight if you can. Never ever leave your dog unattended in a vehicle. Within just 20 minutes inside of a vehicle, your dog could die of heat exhaustion. If you see a dog in distress, don't hesitate in contacting your local Garda station or 999. If you think your dog is showing signs of heat exhaustion, contact a vet immediately.